The City of Elmira Department of Public Works has announced the closure of the Walnut Street Bridge to begin phase two of the federally aided bridge rehabilitation project. You are now looking at a live shot of this bridge, which is set to close on Monday. The total budget for this major rehabilitation project is over $3.5 million. 95% is federally funded, while the City of Elmira is responsible for the remaining 5%. Now, this is a direct route to Southport from Elmira, and the bridge is anticipated to reopen by early to mid-fall of 2020, barring any unexpected issues.